Hey, what about that Jean van der Velde?
Ah, the water.
Yep, the final hole on the final day at the opening Carnoustie.
And he's leading by miles.
Three shots.
That is miles.
Hey, he goes to the green with his second.
Against all advice.
Hits the grandstand.
Back into the water.
Wades in.
Eventually drops.
Puts it in a bunker.
Gets a triple bogey.
But still makes the playoff.
Which he, of course, loses.
Have you seen that film, The Tin Cup?
Same end, isn't it?
You couldn't make it up.
Classic.